So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. Have been warned.
Things crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
down there.
You brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Yeah.
They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! We're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge! Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator. They almost saw me. Ow.
All right, let's get in there.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Fuck kick!
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This is you. This monster is you, Doctor. You don't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
right. I'm in something called a Terra Genesis lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. Weak. Both of you. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be his thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
Getting clear!
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be his thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Yeah!
I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Jarvis? Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. for S.H.I.E.L.D. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. To find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you.
Something different.
This is
different.
Come on.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure... If it's real, I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. Ah! That's better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just... Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con, but you can call me Kamala.
Pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this! Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Maria, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Chest with special resources close to your location. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them,
that
you may gain
should
something.
Be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
If you're done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Idle on the prize. I wonder what's inside that AIM door.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
I need to be closer to breach the system. Deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on. Chest with gear close by. The shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer. Enemies must be defeated.
Keep an eye on him, Kala. AIM has found the bunker. They've been very close to some things we need.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers. Shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. On clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM has found the bunker. They've been looking very close to some things we need.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers. Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
Lock them in!
Forces away from the security node, please.
The bad guys don't get to win!
Control of the security node. Just a bit longer. These enemies must be defeated. Should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beat, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait.
Data remains inconclusive.
Fuck.
sound theory, Miss Khan. Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
No, no. We'll figure it out.
Close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker. Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
We'll get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite. neural uplink is nearby. I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury!
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew shield might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the SHIELD protocols. SHIELD was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give SHIELD what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
It's Director Fury. Like... those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
With gear nearby. Uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
They must have followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Wow. Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.